clemency controversy in California, and the former governor is now getting pushback from members of his own party. Here's the backstory. Then-Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger decided to commute Esteban Nunez's manslaughter sentence, slashing it from 16 years to just 7. And if his last name sounds familiar, it is because Nunez is the son of the state's former assembly speaker, Fabian Nunez, a Democrat who was a close political ally of Governor Schwarzenegger. Trace Gallagher has more live from our West Coast newsroom. Trace?
And Megan, the California Republicans say this goes against their tough on crime stance. They're helping crime victims as well as smacking of a political favor. Look, even before Esteban Nunez was given that plea deal of 16 years, he was set free on bail because some prominent politicians, including the mayor of Los Angeles, went to bat for him. Then he struck the plea deal, 16 years. Then the governor said it was excessive and cut it down to 7 years. In 2008, Esteban Nunez and three friends got kicked out of a frat party at San Diego State University. They came upon some unarmed students, a fight broke out, and 22-year-old Luis Santos was savagely stabbed and killed. Nunez and his friends fled to Sacramento. They hid evidence. They destroyed evidence. And one of the suspects told police that Nunez said that his father would help him get out of it. That right there is Luis Santos. The father, of course, as you mentioned, Fabian Nunez, who was a close ally of then-Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger. Here is Luis Santos' father after the commutation. Listen.
How many people do you have to stab before you're eligible or you deserve to be sentenced to what the crime dictates? He pled guilty to voluntary manslaughter.
By the way, the parents of Luis Santos are now suing the California prison system, saying under California law, they have to be notified of a change in sentence. And even the former governor, Schwarzenegger, admits they were not notified properly, Megan.
All right, Trace Gallagher, thank you.